This is Atlas Launch Control. Joining me now is NASA Launch Manager Tim Dunn. Good morning, Tim.
Good morning, Tracy.
Congratulations to you and the team on a successful launch.
Oh, well, thank you very much. Got a lot of thrilled analysts, engineers, spacecraft customers, range employees, as you can imagine. Mm-hmm. It was a wonderful event, to very smooth countdown. We had a couple of range items that we were working, none of which would have affected launch. All were on backup systems on the range. So I would like to, on behalf of NASA Launch Services Program, I would like to thank the Air Force and the range for a great support today. I would also like to thank United Launch Alliance for giving us a great ride. Radiation belt storm probes are now successfully separated. Just confirmed that before walking in to join you. And we also have good telemetry coming down from both spacecraft. So as you can imagine, our spacecraft customer from the Applied Physics Laboratory at Johns Hopkins University is thrilled right now. Obviously, the spacecraft will be in early orbit checkout for a couple of months now. But we're all thrilled, just excited as can be.
Well, and like you said, everything seemed to go very smoothly. So
yeah, there were really no issues on the launch vehicle during the entire countdown. Weather started out with about a 30% chance of violation due to cumulus clouds. And the deeper we got into countdown, the better the weather got. Mm-hmm. Much unlike Saturday morning when we were here and the weather got much worse. So today was a terrific day to launch on the range, and we're just very proud of the team. I can't say enough about the team. We've worked really hard. A lot of folks put in a lot of hours. Our spacecraft customer, very happy and relieved now, and we can all enjoy a nice holiday weekend.
That's great. Well, thank you for stopping by, Tim, and again, congratulations to you and the team.
Thank you very much, Tracy.
To recap this morning's events, we had an on-time launch of the Radiation Belt Storm Probes aboard an Atlas V rocket from Space Launch Complex 41 on Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. For more information on NASA's Radiation Belt Storm Probes mission, visit www.nasa.gov/RBSP. From the Atlas Spaceflight Operations Center at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. At Launch Plus 1 hour, 43 minutes, this is Atlas Launch Control.